In a distant, not so distant land lies a land only few have heard of, and fewer have dared to conquer. Yes, my friend, I'm talking about Natan.